Well, new from us at 9, Citronelle police working to figure out why they found a dead man in the middle of Oak Street yesterday afternoon. The victim identified as 31-year-old Michael Perry. Now, the cause of death isn't being released until an autopsy can be done. Citronelle police say they have two people who they are questioning. Their names will be released once they are located. Right now, they are just persons of interest.